and here's Itchers doing a balcony push. And Zyda shuts him down with that beautiful Cyclone kill to give Wolfpack the first round win. And here's Beaver moving around the flank. Will he see Legolo in the corner there? And there's Beaver with the kill on Legolo, making it a 4-5 in favor of Ivy. Here's Caramu and Caramel. Seems like they're peeking the same angle. Zyda pushing out a bomb, kills Caramel, and makes it a 4-4. Ivy is running out of time here. They can't really wait much longer. They're going to have to do something. And the two just bum rush. Zyda with the kill. Two kills, actually. Hyper gets the third. And here's Wadaddle on the flank. But not much he can really do as he just gets shut down by Zyda. Wolfpack 2. Ivy 6. It seems Ivy is doing a locker push. Very interesting. You don't really see that very often from league play. But they're doing it. Hyper on the roam, maybe he can get at least one or two kills, but we will see. Oh, and Deadshare takes out two. Zyda won. It seems they're doing a hatch push from lockers that did not pay off. 4v2 in favor of Wolfpack. There's Beaver with the kill on Ryu. And they blow open the wall. Oh, Beaver with the second kill on Legolo. 2v2 now. And Caramel planning MP. Hyper with the kill on Beaver, and Deadshare takes out Legolo. Wolfpack are taking this back. 3-6. And here's Ivy, who is doing a fast drop onto A. Mayhem all around. Kills going up for both sides. Zeta takes it to Legolo and Ryu. Take out the final remaining Ivy members. That was a bold move by Ivy that did not pay off. Wolfpack taking it back. Could we see the tie? And here's Ivy, who's pushing from orange stairs. Hyper throws the grenade, takes out Caramu and Caramel. Beautiful grenade by Hyper. Wolfpack with the numbers advantage, 5-3. Here's Itrus, a loaded sight, nobody with him at all. It gets shut down by Zyda, who is on the short corner. Wadaddle challenging Legolo on the short corner, gets taken out. And now we have Itchers, who's pushing into sight, tries to take out Legolo, but fails! Beyond Zyda and Legolo take out the final kill and give Wolfpack the tie! Legolo seems to be taking some pop shots at Ivy, but not really seeming to hit anything. Hyper takes out Itchers. Caramu takes out Hyper. Now we have Ivy, who is in sight. Caramu with the kill on Deadshare, Legolo with one, Ryu takes out another, Caramu with the kill on Ryu, shots being exchanged from both sides as Wadaddle takes out Legolo, which gives Ivy round one in the pistols. Zyda, who was on the roam, almost gets taken out by Beaver in toilets, but Deadshare picks up the kill. And now here's Ivy trying to do something but can't seem to find the foe they want. They blow up the wall, and Itrus peeks the corner, but dies to Hyper. Caramel takes out Hyper, who almost dies himself. Ryu swings the corner for whatever reason. It's killed by Wadaddle, but VR Zyda and Deadshare take out the final two Ivy members. Here's Wolfpack on a 3v5 right now. There's Deadshare with the kill on Caramu. Hyper gets the kill on Itrus. Hyper gets the third kill on Caramel, turning a 3v5 into a 3v2. This round is certainly looking very good for the Wolfpack squad. And here's Beaver possibly just watching the rotate just in case Wolfpack try to flank. Zyda peeking it. Zyda rushing out, going for the flank. Wishy Beaver, no he does not, and gets taken out. Deadshare taking that wide angle. Catches Wadaddle off guard and gets the kill. But can Beaver clutch it up? 6 seconds left. And no, he does not. Timer runs out as he finds that kill on Ryu. The last second peek. Very interesting play. And Beaver takes out that share. But it does not matter as the time runs out. Wolf back. Blowing open the wall. But we got an interest are on the other side, possibly waiting to spring a trap. Xander rushes into sight, takes out Weedaddle, gets taken out by Itris, but Legolo gets that refrag onto Itris. Beaver takes out Deadshare, and Legolo takes out Karenmu as he gets too greedy and tries to go for the kill. 3 versus 2 on the side of Wolfpack. Legolo trying to hold EMP to the best of his ability. Beaver takes a hyper from behind! Legolo gets taken out by Caramel, but Ryu takes out Caramel and gets the refrag. But Beaver gets the refrag onto Ryu. And Ivy just took that back. 5-2. Let's see what Wolfpack can do to change the course of this match. Wolfpack pushing through lobby area. Do they see Beaver on the short corner? They do not, as Ivy gets taken out by Beaver. But Deadshare gets the refrag. Very crucial in these late stages. Legolo and Hyper looking to drop Hatch. And they do. Can they find some kills? Legolo with the kill on Caramel. Karenmu takes out Legolo and Hyper with a nice 2-pick. Deadshare taking out Karenmu. Itris looking to swing on Deadshare. And he finds the kill. 1v2 situation for Ryu. Can he do it? Ryu goes for the plant immediately instead of seeking out where Itris is. Very interesting strategy. As Ivy are looking to win this series. Not much seems to be happening on both sides as there is a bit of a stalemate. Hyper taking out Karenmu with a headshot wallbang, a very nice shot. Beaver on the flank. Caramel takes out VR Zyda with a headshot wallbang of their own. Wolfpack trying to advance into sight. Beaver with a double kill on Ryu and Legolo. Bringing down to a 2v5. A 2v4 now as Deadshare takes out Itris. And Hyper takes out Caramel. Deadshare looking to plant EMP. Does Weedaddle. Throws a grenade from the door. Takes out Deadshare. What a nade. Hyper pushing to the side. Will we find the Kawan Beaver? And he does. But gets very low in the process. Weedaddle slowly pushing up into hallway, possibly looking to flank Hyper. The question is, does Hyper know? Weedaddle Hyper on a direct collision course. Hyper peeks the corner, but dies to Weedaddle as Ivy take the series.